What's up, little soldiers? It's MW2 Soldier here with Let's Play some Dead Island Reptile. First, I want to say Happy New Year's. So if you got your glass of whatever's inside of it, mine's like sparkle shit. I can't really drink yet. So let's start off with drinking. If you got beer or anything or whatever you drink, like water next to you, pause the video, rewind it, and watch it again, then drink it with me. Holy fuck, I'm gonna have a shit. Okay, let's go. I do have a modded account. I modded it myself. Oh my fucking god. This is what happens when I open it. But, hold on. If you can see. $1 billion. $999,999,702 bullets. Which is a machine gun, guys. Look at that fucking damage. Look at it. Look at the reload speed. It's fast as fuck. Yeah. Oh shit, I'm sorry. I like moving my camera. I don't like being in like one area. I mean, I wish I had like, what is it called? I forgot what the fuck it's called. I'm sorry for this YouTube, it's just, I don't know what the fuck's wrong with it. I can learn how to play like another way, but it'd be pointless. Alright, I might just learn how to go play another way. Alright, maybe it's not another way. Options, control over you. Oh, that's why. I'm sorry, YouTube. This is my fucking game's fucked. So fucked. Alright, I just gotta get used to the controls and shit. Shit. Alright, my left is to look. Sorry guys, this is fucked. Hold on, maybe it's just this controller. Hold on. Yeah, it is. It was just that controller, okay. Holy fuck! And I also have a... This is also a modded gun, by the way, so if y'all don't know. But, of course, you guys know from the beginning because it's a machine gun. Can't have fucking machine guns on this bitch. But on here, you can. If you guys want me to mod your guys' accounts, oh shit. Or if y'all want me to have a modded account with modded save, or just, actually no, if you guys want me to just give you guys modded saves and all that shit. Just put your comment down below. Oh, fuck, that nigga scared the shit out of me, like, legit. Alright, but anyway, sorry, guys. If you guys want me to, you know, do all that for you, I can. It won't be a problem, because, sorry, I was laying back. But if you guys want me to do all this, like, show you, or just do it for you, then you can, like, just put your, put your comment down below, put your gamer tag and I can show you, or I can even give you like a copy of this save. I'll go through this whole game, and after I go through this whole game, I'll do the save, I'll give you guys everything, but I'll give it to you guys from the beginning. That's, it's so like you guys don't have to do anything, so you guys can do it by yourself too. Because once you get off this fucking boat, this is the prologue. Sorry, prology, whatever it's fucking called. After you get off the boat, you lose everything. So I have to go back onto the computer, put all my weapons back into my inventory, put some med kits and all that shit, all that fun shit. But I don't really need it. All I need is this fucking pistol, and I'm good. Because it's max out ammo. Oh yeah, before I do anything else, I want to show you guys my fucking skills. Yes, it's confusing as fuck though. But it's easy, because look. I have like, oh shit, I can't see my fucking XP. My XP is, one billion. Hold on, is that 1 billion? 1 billion, I'm sorry. Okay. 1,177,980. This nigga's big as fuck. He's also level 70. I can do anything with this save editor. It's fucking easy to get the save editor. So, don't think it's hard at all. I can also put like cash loads, fucking shit loads of money inside of the inventory. I can do whatever I want basically. For a cost of nothing. Oh my fucking god, that nigga scared the shit out of me. That's like the second time that fucking scared the shit out of me. Oh shit. can basically face any fucking zombie without dying. Cause look how high this shit is. I don't think you see though. But fuck it. It's pretty fucking high. You can do whatever you want. This is where the fucking fun comes in, guys. This is the fun part. They say we have a fucking problem, but it's only them, the zombies, who have a problem. The real problem. If this shit loads, actually. It might take a little bit, because I froze. So. Sorry for this inconvenience, but we gotta do it again. Only if that never happened to us, we would be fine. And right after I do this, I'm going to be doing day 17. I'm keep doing like day 13, but every time that I post it, it ends up getting deleted for some fucking reason. And like one of my videos got like a copyright frame. Because the music in GTA 5 that I played was basically copyrighted, but in their tense, I stole the music, but they are the ones who put in the fucking game, so I'm using the music that they give us, which I don't really consider a fucking copyright because it's a game, and they put it in the game. You know what I mean? Like, why the fuck are they gonna blame me? I'm only using what the game gave us. I mean, I can play my music, because I do own it on Spotify. No, I don't really think I own it, but I think I own it in a sense, because I have an account, and then I put the music on my shit, and it has to download on that. So I think I own that music. Apology. Seal the fog. What's wrong, guys? You guys can't touch me. Don't fucking touch me. You wanna fuck me too, dog? What the? There's not supposed to be a fucking mod for this gun. Oh my god. What's up, dude? Cutscene this shit. And I'm thinking, okay, there we go. I got fucking easy with this shit, dude. Let's kill these zombies first. See how fucking easy that was, guys? Too fucking easy. Way too fucking easy, too. That's the funny thing. Basically like what? Oh, shit. Basically like one shot kill basically. So fuck am I bitching though? I think I can do this shit first. Get done on the operation table. Bitch. Don't play me like that, bitch. Bitch, nigga. Did I say fuck with me? No, nigga. Then this is where the part I just sit there, stay at paradise. And yeah. I'll just stand here for a little bit, then I go onto the computer, which I'll show you guys. Let me get that shit loaded first. Because my USB depends on working or sometimes not working. This might be a loud noise, it's only because of my dog food.
We'll talk later. Right now you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Pack.
fucking blueprints. Sorry guys. And all the guns shit. 7 med kits, I'm gonna have more than this shit, so don't worry. But this is what we do. You back out. First, you plug in your USB. You go to save data utility. Click on it. I have my shit, you know, like under category, so yeah, there's some shit back there. That's my bed and shit. But I don't really sleep on it. Okay, so then you go down to your USB. I already have my GTA thing. You go down to Riptide. Click on it. Click on the save data. See how it says. Well, you can't see it very well. Well, it says 70% chapter 1. You click on that. You click copy. You put it on the Ultra. Or whatever your USB is called. Make sure it's on there. Alright, Dead Island Riptide. You unplug the USB. I'll just unclip all y'all. Then you go to your computer. Sign in. Make sure you have your USB plugged in. Sometimes it likes to work, sometimes it doesn't. Well, fuck it, let's see if it works. So open your... Dead Island Save Editor. The driver neck, or what the fuck? Alright, so it's gonna take me a little bit. I'm gonna turn this shit off, turn back on, because it, like I said before, it likes to fuck up a lot, so my Dell. Another password so I can get back into my computer. Oh shit, sorry. Boom boom dun da da ka ta boom boom ka ka strap pow para 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 pa pa pa. Open. Oh shit. Get ready for your password. Boom bitch. No, fuck you guys. That's my name, yes. Damn it. Alright, now your USB is plugged in here. I'll let you see it better. My USB, that's my USB. And there you go. Now you see that little Dead Island thing. And let me get my shit, my stand. So I don't have to hold this shit. You guys up. Everything you see, I see. So you know this is real, not fake. Alright, come on, get the fuck out of here. Close the fucking program, let's go. Now this ain't fucking working great. Sorry, YouTube. That's fucking bullshit. Alright. Once this starts working, we'll fucking do this shit. And it's still not fucking working, so I don't know what the fuck to do. all of my shit. Through my shit, sorry. It seems not to work now. I'll run it as an administrator now. It says loading game data, but it's loading nothing but bullshit, man. Oh shit. This is bullshit. I'm sorry, guys. It's gonna take a little while, probably. I would want to continue the game, but there's no point. Okay, this is boring as fuck. Let's watch some other YouTube videos while this shit loads. Slow as fuck. Why the fuck is this loading so fucking slow? Here's my YouTube buddy, Stay Fighting 31. This is his channel, Stay Fighting. Five Nights at Freddy, Night 6, The Game. Leave this fucking page. Fuck that shit. Alright, everything seems not want to work for me. I don't know why. I really want to reset this computer, but it's not letting me, so we're gonna have to try to turn this shit off again, then turn back on, and see what happens from there. I really do not want to do that, but, you know, it's the computer's fault, not mine, so beep the pod. I'm fucking you guys. Bitch. Ah, fuck, I just fucked it up already. Okay, let's do this shit, man. Let's fucking do this shit, man. Fuck this computer. If this does not work, Happy New Year's. But I'm hoping this shit works, because I really want to do this shit with you guys. Mod my game. There we go, guys. There we fucking go. Alright, so first you load it up, and you click on Dead Island Reptile. Chapter 1, make sure everything's correct, and you little bitch, get the fuck out of my way. you make sure you have everything. I don't want max points, so give all, give all, give all, give all, give all. I want to be a fucking writer, so make sure you have everything. Skills, make sure everything's good. Shit. This is so, this shit is all perfect. This is how you mod a game legally. Because I downloaded this shit. From someone fucking else. Alright, so you go to firearms, which is right here. Oh, shit, sorry. Probably need to see all this shit. Which is right here. Where that blue line is. Open this up. You go to machine gun. Down here, you guys see this? My inventory. You want to upgrade it all. Go down to ammo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I want to see if 10 works. Does. Nice. I want to have more cash in this. I just click on this. Alright, so fuck that. I don't want none of this shit, so delete. I can't really delete that. Delete. What the fuck? Delete. I want this to be my first weapon right here. Actually, no, right here. Which basically would be where my fist is. Delete. I don't need none of this shit. I want to make this rare as fuck. Because it is rare. I'm gonna make it where it has no fucking level. Change the mod. Liquid fire mod. I want the lightning storm mod. Alright, so. Oh, shut the fuck. Okay, my cash is right there. Go up, down to here. Cash. Quest item. Fuck that. I click wallet. I can click this much. This much ammo. I mean, this much. But. 99999999. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No. So just take the 2 out. 2 more out. Alright, that's fucked up. 1,000. What the fuck? Alright, don't put wallets in here. just put cash, probably. $2,000, what the fuck? Bucket. Cool, good. $6 million. 1, 2, 3. Alright, there's $6 million, guys. It may crash the game, I don't fucking care, guys, because I don't fucking care, bitch. Boom, boom, boom. Actually, I need this shit, so quest item I need to do was... Close the fucking program. Which one is this? Is this... The book. Bank safe key, what the fuck? Oh shit. This is so I don't have to do anything. Cause I just wanna get through the fucking game already. So after I'm done with this, I have to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna put some fucking music on with the Beatles and shit. Then Christmas music's gonna come up. Cause I ate some fucking beans. I did not take nothing yet, so I'm gonna have to wait. Holy shit, I need to go to the bathroom really fucking bad. Alright. Desert Eagle. I'm just gonna copy this down. Actually, this holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That holds more than I... No, man, it holds less than I put in. Whatever, fuck it. No, you what I mean, mate. I thought you said Asians. I was like, what the fuck? Asians? BBQ mod, man. Rifle, I'm gonna have the M1 Grand. Yeah. I never actually used the fucking M1 Grand because it never let me. Because I could not find it, so, yeah. Boom, boom, ka 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 ra pa pa boom, ra pa ra bitch. Shotgun gen. Shotgun ABB. What? Shut up, shotgun, nigga. Boom, ka boom, boom, ba ra. What's up, man? This is going to be the head cutter. Heavy mod. Heavy duty mod, actually. Fuck that. Where's the fucking heavy duty mod? Heavy duty mod. What's that shit? This is rare. Fuck that, man. So fucking sexy. Look at this shit. Fucking, oh my god. This is what you call fucking sexy, man. Actually, unbreakable. No, actually, I'm gonna have like this right here. Grand right there. Leg buster. Then two fucking melee, sorry, huh? Knuckles. Fuck that knife, no. Two-handed. Baseball bat, man. Chinese fucking war sword. What the fuck? Alright, so. Staff, John. What's a staff? Unbreakable, niggas. Unfucking breakable. This is unique. This is what you call modding, niggas. I'm fucking you guys. Well, this is actually what you basically call modding, but within the limits, niggas. Boom. Boom, boom. Now you want to save this. It should have been saved. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I don't think this saved, guys. Control S. S. Fuck it. Alright. So you want to close this. We tarted. Oh, so we start. Sorry, I'm fucking the guy. You know what? Fuck you. Unplug the fucking USB. I'm back over here. Oh shit. It might tell me I'm a loser and not play this game ever again, so just be aware. Copy completed. But I did not change the map at all, so, or the chapter. I wish I could, but I can't.
Hey, goodbye.
Deep silver. You just can't mod the first Dead Island because it won't let you, because you need PlayStation Plus, and I'm not going to go out and waste my money on a worthless PlayStation Plus card, so fuck you. Let's play some modded games. My version of modded. What's up, YouTube? My YouTube lovelies. You guys will be referred as little soldiers. I'm a big soldier. You're little soldiers. I mean, I'm trying to mix it up and make it different. Just so it's not like the same thing. Like, what's up, little bitch? Wish you guys aren't my little bitches. Am I that nigga again? Yes, I am. This is supposed to be the M1 Grand, but it's really not nothing like Grand. So I'm gonna let you guys see what it is in action. This is probably one of my longest videos that I have ever did. And not doing anything. So, I'm sorry, guys. Well, I kind of did show you guys mods, my modded games. I'm also going to be showing you guys my GTA 5 after this, so. But I'm not going to do any customization, probably. But if I am, I'll fucking have my shit already uploaded on the USB, which I already do, so I'll just plug this shit in, restart the computer, you know, same old, same old. Alright, you know what, fuck this shit, I'm gonna use this shit. This is my storm. Oh shit. They better hope not to fucking leave. But I will do this shit, like give people guns for free and not worry about a thing, because I don't want to do anything that will, you know, like fuck anything up. You know, like fuck with their shit. I wanna help them out. I wanna give them guns, dog. Talk to Trevor.
I'm glad you made it.
A flimsy staff. Holy shit. I can buy anything, guys. Worth nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. With my money, nothing. Nothing. I can buy so many of these. Nothing. 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 Look, nothing. Fucking nothing for me. So if you guys want some shit, come up in my lobby and I'll give you guys anything. Key to bank vault. Keys that open a safe inside a bank. Explosives, explosives, explosives. Explosives. I wanna see where my fucking money at. Money's at, sorry. Fuck that shit. Oh my god. Light, what? I got $2 out of fucking. I do not want to equip that. Look at my nice fucking purdy skills. And this is what you guys called a modded lobby. Guys, look at all that. Hey, look. Press to join. I already fucking dipped.
Oh, Jesus, I thought we were goners. Where the hell did you come from? We'll sit down on the beach. We've got some. No time, maybe. If they attack before the fences are in place, we're all dead.
Let's go to some people, motherfuckers. I got billions of fucking cash and guns and not used. Online, guys. Let's go online. Wrong game version, that's fucked. The only reason why you guys really can't is because mine's a complete edition. See? Oh. Complete edition. So no one can really basically join me unless you guys have the complete game version. Complete game. Sorry, complete fucking bitch. Sorry, guys. Complete edition. I really wish I had the better version.
So, you ready to put up the fences?
Yes, sir.
I appreciate it. Grab the rolled fences and put them up in the designated spots.
I can kill anything under anything. Alright, well, YouTube, I hope you guys, well, sorry, Little Soldiers, I hope you guys had a fun time looking at and watching me put together my mod menu. Well, not really my mod menu, my little mod of a game. If you guys do want to play with me, please get the complete edition so you guys can have all these guns with me. Play around with me, not like that either, guys. Like, because I really want to have you guys by my side, killing some motherfucking zombies. And right here, I would usually have my fist. Right now, I have nothing but my gun, my machine gun. So please, guys, please get the complete edition to come play Dead Island with me. Right now, he cannot or she cannot join because I can't really invite her either. Actually, hold on. Let me go see if I can invite her. Or him, whatever it is. Well, I hope you guys like my mods, and I hope you guys want to join me in the